Hello, this is Pete from Good Reset, and today I'll show you how to fix Cortana and Start Menu critical Windows errors. Okay, so for today I have three fixes that help you with your Cortana and Start Menu problem. First one is to scan integrity for all Windows system files. The second is restart Windows Explorer, and third one is Windows restored points. So let's start from the first one, how to scan integrity of all Windows system files. Basically what you need to do is to open up command line tool. And to do that, normally you would click your Cortana and write cmd, then right click on command prompt and run as administrator. However, we are assuming that this is not working for you, so there are several other ways to open command line tool. You can hit this PC twice and then go to file menu and open command prompt. It is grayed out. This means basically that you need to click one of your hard drives or folder, doesn't matter. Then when you go back to file, then you have that option already available. Then open command prompt as administrator. Then what you need to write is sfc scannow. Once this is done, hopefully you can restart your computer, and then Cortana and Start Menu will work for you. It is done right now, verification 100% complete. Luckily for me, there aren't any integrity violations on my system. Hopefully this is going to be the case for you as well. Once this is done, like I said, restart your system and then try it out if Cortana and Start Menu works for you. Now, the second option that you may want to try is to restart your Windows Explorer. What you need to do is to hit Ctrl Alt Delete and then choose Task Manager. If it opens for you like this, just choose more details and then under apps Windows Explorer and simply click restart. Now you may come across a situation where there isn't Windows Explorer under your apps. In this case, just hit this PC and you will see it. Now, in case you don't have this PC icon on your desktop, simply hit Windows key plus E to open File Explorer. Then Windows Explorer will be shown under Apps in Task Manager. Then again, right click, restart. This may help you with your Cortana and Start Menu problem. In case it's not, then third thing you may want to try is to again go back to your command prompt. Again, if you don't have it open, you can do it by file, open command prompt and open as administrator and type here rstrui. It should brought up restore system files and settings. What you need to do is to choose different restore point, hit next, and depends on how long your system is installed in your machine, you can have one or several points of restoration. Now, what it does is simply getting back your system along with installed programs from a day that is stated here. So as you can see, my current date is 4th of December and my restoration point is 1st of December. That would mean that when I restore my Windows from this Windows restoration point dated 1st December, installed programs settings will be set the same way as on 1st of December. That means also that all programs, games, or any other apps that I installed after the 1st of December will disappear from my system. So if your Cortana, for instance, stopped working like yesterday, say 3rd of December, and I'm sure that it was working on 1st of December, then when I go back to that restoration point, then most likely Cortana should work. Just be very careful and remember that all your apps installed after 1st December will disappear from your system. Now, once you choose restoration point, whichever you like, in my case it's just this one that I can choose, and I hit next and then finish. It will restore your system settings, applications from the day you chose. Hopefully that will help you. That's it. Subscribe, thumbs up, let me know in comments what you think, and best of luck.